I've been with the unit since I was born. I grew up on the battlefield. Conflict and victory were my parents. The unit is... We've shared everything. All the bad and all the good. I have no one. Nothing except the unit. No!
Repair of the entranceway to the engine room on the port side is complete. We'll return to position following patrol of the small room on the port side.
You got me! Stay on lookout for...
Marizano Bridge checkpoint passed. All non-essential personnel report to the holds in 10 minutes' time for the scheduled briefing session with the Commandant. You are ordered to continue manning your posts until that time.
Acknowledged. I'm sending additional units to deck 2, port side. Don't let him get away.
At the moment, every industrialized nation on the globe knows the specifications for Metal Gear. Worse yet, So do a number of rogue states. They are all working on deploying their own Metal Gear Force to compete with the US's nuclear strike capability. The world is about to see a swarm of these Metal Gear derivatives. We initiated development of Metal Gear Ray as a countermeasure to these pirated weapons forces. The only thing that can stand up to a Metal Gear is... With Ray, the hundreds, if not thousands, of Metal Gears that exist all over the world are no longer a threat. The blind rush to nuclear proliferation will be contained, and it will be the Marine Corps and our Ray that will accomplish this. This weapon will render all other Metal Gears obsolete. Nations building up their own. The shift in the balance of power will mean a new world order. And we, the Marine Corps, will play a central role in its military affairs. Ours is not the only military project devoted to Metal Gear development. But it cannot be more different in nature from the Navy's. Theirs is a program that will add fuel to the uncontrolled fire of nuclear proliferation. It is a fact that players in favor of such a policy are attempting to derail our own Ray project.